Rockview Memorial Blood Center is declaring a blood shortage due to the cold weather that came through the area. Because of this shortage, Coffey Memorial says they are extending their hours beginning today through Sunday. All donation centers will be open from 7:30 to 6 and 7:30 to 4 on Saturday. Officials are asking those that canceled appointments due to the cold to please reschedule as soon as possible. Walk-ins are welcome, and for a link to make an appointment, go to newschannel10.com.